Now coming back to how do you develop the strategy. So let us understand few very important steps. These are very common steps, of course. Now, first of all, you should have vision, mission and values for your organization. Agar ye nahi hai to aage aur strategy to dur ki baat hai. First of all, you should have this vision statement, mission statement and values that you are going to follow in your organization. If you have very structured, written down, understood, shared vision, mission and values, the next step is that your goals. Now goals, usually we say there are two types of goal. One is for your organization, short term goals and long term goals. Usually the time horizon for the short term goal is yearly or 2 year, for 2 years or year, and the long term goals are for 3 years or 5 years. Okay, now what comes next? Next is called internal scanning. First, once you have this thing, then you have to scan internally. You have to understand your organization. Internal scanning is ko bolte. Now internal scanning mein we say SW. SW ka matlab hai strength and weaknesses of your organization. This is internal to your organization. Aapka hi strength hai, aapka hi weakness hai. And then there is called external scanning. External scanning matlab which is not in your hand, which is outside of your organization. इसमें हमने लिखा है O and T का मतलब अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड थ्रेट्स. व्हाट आर द अपॉर्चुनिटी दैट यू हैव एंड व्हाट आर द थ्रेट्स दैट यू हैव. नाउ दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी इज नॉट क्रिएटेड बाय यू. इट द थ्रेट्स आर नॉट क्रिएटेड बाय यू. दीज आर देयर ऑलरेडी इन द मार्केट फ्रॉम आउटसाइड इन. अपॉर्चुनिटी इज ऑल्सो फ्रॉम आउटसाइड इन. स्ट्रेंथ एंड वीकनेस इज फ्रॉम इनसाइड आउट. ओके, वंस यू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज द, वंस यू डू दिस स्कैनिंग, द नेक्स्ट कम्स इज योर स्ट्रेटेजिक चॉइसेस. So you have to decide, as I told you, what not to do and where do we want to position our organization. कैसे हम position करना चाहते हो आपको clear कर समझना पड़ेगा. आप ये नहीं बोल सकते कि हम value for money भी करेंगे और हम एक technology वाला bike भी देंगे. Not possible. You have to say either we will do this or this. You have to understand where do you want to position your organization. कैसे आप position करना चाहते हैं वो आपको सोचना पड़ेगा. That is called strategic choices. This is a long debate and long discussion can happen in this. And then we have to come out with the action plan. Usually when we create the action plan, it is again for short term and long term, 1 year and 3 to 5 years. And then we have to have a review mechanism in place to constantly check what is happening on this.